What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brawadi. For today's video, guys, Jackie hit me up and she was like, oh, Brandon, you know what I feel like would be a funny video idea? If you had to pretend to be me. And she's not talking about pretending to be her, like, oh my God, Brandon, oh my, what is your issue? What is your problem?
I don't even talk like that.
Booker, how are you, my honey? How are you, Booker?
Oh my God, Booker, oh my God, when do you do that?
Hey, Booker, am I Jackie? Okay.
Come
on, Jackie.
Okay. Where's the baby?
Oh my gosh, she climbed. Oh, he climbed up. Look.
He wants to make out with you now.
I feel bad. My mom's about to. Jackie is not talking about. I don't know what she has planned. That's the thing.
So today I'm gonna have Brandon literally do what I do on my daily life. And like, I planned everything out. I haven't told him because I don't want him to know and whatnot.
Okay.
But no, because I want you to go into this completely like, okay.
Jackie, I spent every day with you for 2.5 years. You act like I don't know what you do. Oh, I need my Starbucks. Go to Sephora, go to Ulta, buy some makeup. Oh, go get my nails done.
Ulta existed. You know Ulta?
You know Ulta opened like in the plaza right here?
Oh my God, who have you been dating that you know Ulta all of a sudden?
My cousin works at Ulta. Jackie, hold on. Just really quick. I don't want to go to the nail salon. If that's what you're planning.
Okay, let's say if I was planning that, why can't you?
I already know you. Look at your nails. I already know you're planning it. Look.
No, one is broke.
Exactly. One is broken. So she's going to plan to make her day. Oh, Brandon, I need to go to the nail salon so you can do your nails. But I know she's going to go to get her nail fixed. I know.
What?
Are you going to make me say it on camera? Because I didn't want to.
Say what? Just say it.
My toes are hairy.
Let me see them.
Jackie, you know what my toes look like. They're hairy.
Because I feel bad for the nail lady that's gonna do your toes.
We are going to the nail salon?
Yes. So, we should.
Oh, I'll just leave my socks on.
No, they have to do a pedicure.
No, I'm not doing the thing where they take the skin off your fingers.
What?
I like the dead skin.
No,
I like the dead skin.
Oh, I forgot to hide this from my mom. Let me just try to play it off. Mom, I got you a gift. Because I know you're gonna be having a tough time with Booker, so I got you something.
That one, yeah.
That's
it.
It
said, have empty,
Dennis.
Damn
it. I don't even know how to open it. Okay, guys, so it is Jackie Day, so we will go in her car. Oh, maybe she doesn't want me to go in her car.
Is it a joke, or are we really going to the nail salon?
No, we're really going to the nail salon.
Or just, like, my biggest, is when people touch my feet. I hate it. It just feels so, I hate it.
Why are you here? You couldn't pass up a pedicure?
Nope.
Okay, talk to me in Spanish.
Hola, como se dice Brandon?
Brandon?
I mean, me llamo Brandon. Me llamo Brandon.
¿Cómo me llamo?
Brandon.
No, what's my name?
Oh, well, that's cheating. You said it in English. I can't play this game anymore.
No.
Just let's see if you know what this means. Quiero jugar baloncesto.
You
want to
play basketball?
Uh-huh. No quiero nails.
¿Por qué?
Because jiggles.
What?
It's taquito.
No, it's not taquito, damn it.
I know, but it sounds like tickling.
Me da cosquillas. I'm gonna tell them, do the pedicure, just don't touch my feet.
I'm hungry.
Tengo hambre.
Tengo hambre.
Are you guys ready?
Do girls not eat? What time do you eat? I'm starving.
Well, you're gonna have to wait after your nails.
Oh, can I be like those people who sit getting the pedicure when they eat food in the chair? This guy heard a pedicure is going on and he jumped out of his spot. Oh, I'm coming.
Do I take my socks off?
Thank you.
Oh, of course. Oh. If you want to wet, don't put it down.
No, because my feet tickle.
He's What's
ready.
Your name?
Brandon. It's like a jacuzzi for my feet.
Oh, jump it up next to the jacuzzi, hot.
Come on.
All the hair from my toes fall down in the water.
Oh, Brandon.
They're gonna strap me in.
Brandon, you don't do that.
It's with the color, but tall too.
Yeah. You could add a white because he needs
white.
It.
Why what?
White color.
Dirt, but
I don't
want to
paint my nails. Do I have to paint my nails? No.
No, your toe only.
Oh, my toe.
And then your nail, we decide for the flower or pencil.
Oh, this is where you tell him if you draw a flower on the toe, he'll get a girlfriend.
No flower on the. Oh, should we do orange and purple for the sun?
Yeah.
No, I'm just joking. No orange.
We took the all leader, gold leader.
No glitter.
So 5 minutes later, I find out that the strap on the chair isn't for your hand. I was so embarrassed. I just slowly took it out.
Are you cooking?
The lobster.
The lobster?
Yeah, the lobster.
So what's the process? Like, take off the dead skin?
Off all the nails.
Hi.
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 How are you? I'm good. How about you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Wait. Do we have to cut my nails? I already cut them recently.
Yeah.
No. Why are you making that face? Hey, come to the massage.
Dennis is complaining. Jackie, for 2.5 years, I never let you cut my nails. Never. Oh, she's bringing the nail clipper. I trust you. Oh, she's clipping them.
Take a picture of before and after, right?
Oh, look, this is the thing. This is the thing.
What is that?
She's removing the white stuff. Look.
I'll keep my dead skin.
No.
It tickles.
It's fine, though.
It tickles. What is this tool?
I've my job a long time.
Yeah. It's like I'm at the dentist for my feet. So is this gonna make me better at basketball? Like run faster and shit?
No. Of course. I'll do this every day then.
Thank you to my beautiful nail lady. I'm never gonna wear socks again because my feet look good now. I'm gonna throw away all my socks.
No?
Sometimes
they have sand to work on the beach.
Oh, I have sand in my toe?
Oh, yes.
Oh, shit. When I was, when I was like 3. Okay, guys, so that's the before,
after.
That's after. Let me know in the comment section which one would you rather have. I wonder why Jackie wanted to come to the nail salon, because she's getting her nails done. Oh, what is that? Candy?
No.
Ice cream?
Remove all the dry skin.
Oh, that's not edible? I thought it was samples from like Yogurtland. Yeah, that's blue raspberry, orange.
You guys so funny.
I'm just scared. You think I should shave this part? It's too hairy or no?
Natural.
Oh, natural? Oh, this for sure tickled. Is that SpongeBob? Yeah, it doesn't tickle. No, you're good. Thank you.
Sugar will remove for the desking.
Does it remove some hair too?
No.
I need it.
Oh, you need it?
Yeah, it's like a carpet on my leg. Okay. It's like a mop.
Man, why do you come to me?
You can enjoy the counter with wine and football game.
Oh, you have wine too?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn. That's why Jackie comes here, huh? Uh-huh. For the wine.
You know the roller coaster?
It's like I'm on a roller coaster.
Brandon, you're banned from here 100% after this.
Oh no, the water's gone, the bag is off. It's coming to an end. I'm gonna miss this. I don't want it to end. It's a sad moment. This is a fitting song for the massage ending, bro. So Jackie, how was your nail appointment? No, you finessed me. You finessed us into coming here so you can get your nails done. Okay, so Starbucks is next. I swear that was him. Jay! Call him! That was him!
I swear?
Bro, that's him. I saw his head. You know his head. It's like a square.
Don't turn left.
Turn around! Where are you at? He's a liar! He saw us!
Because you saw our locations.
It's actually him.
Hey, brother!
Is this for Brandon?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's just say, step your game up, because your toes are nasty compared to mine. Jay, look.
Ew!
What do you mean, ew? I just paid $50. Where are we going?
Who's we? The door is not locked. Lock the door. Oh. No, you're not coming in.
I'm coming in.
Oh my God.
This is not what I do. I don't get in random guys' cars.
Wow, this video is taking a turn.
This is not what I do, you guys.
Okay, guys, so we are at Starbucks. Jackie, do I have to order the same drink as you?
No, you can get whatever. But do you know my order? You have to know my order. I swear, if you don't get my order, if you get it wrong, I'm not talking to you anymore.
Black coffee with nothing added.
I'm not talking to you anymore. I usually do venti, but I've been cutting down on caffeine, so I do a grande ice vanilla latte with 2 pumps of espresso.
Can I please do a grande ice vanilla latte with 2 pumps of hazelnut?
Okay.
Do you guys have a drink? It's kind of like Oreos.
It's Java chip.
Yeah, can I get 2 of those, just the small size? Or what is it called, tall? Is that what it's called, tall? Yeah. Oh, I'm a pro. I got my toes done. Mm-hmm.
I got Starbucks. Am I free? Like, what else you, what else do you do?
No.
Oh, I have to sleep. Oh, you go to the gym to work out, but you already know if I go to the gym, I'm playing basketball.
Okay, so then we're going to the park and you gotta work out.
They have basketball hoops at park, so
okay,
bring a basketball.
We're going to the park without a hoop.
So Dennis was sad because all the girls weren't wearing gloves. His girl wore gloves to touch his feet.
Haters gonna hate.
Oh my god. This doesn't look healthy, but it looks good.
It's so good.
Really? Let's try it. Oh, first the whipped cream with the chocolate. Oh. Guys.
You're really bad at being me.
Okay, fine. We're gonna be Jackie.
Hey! No, I look way cuter doing that. Oh god.
I haven't had a Starbucks drink in what, like 4 years? 5 years?
No, not me.
Is Dennis the one who's being Jackie or me? What are you doing?
It makes me hyper. You just gotta look at me.
Okay, so now we know why Dennis doesn't go to Starbucks. Boo, Jackie, look at yours compared to mine.
Mine's better and my nails look good.
My toenails are better than yours though.
Mine are white.
He's copying everything I do.
He's copying everything I do.
What would you be eating right now? Because I'm starving.
Yeah, no.
That's my favorite part of the day.
Well, we were gonna go get a salad, but now we passed, and I'm one of those people that
salad.
Yeah, no, don't say salad.
Dennis is out on this video.
Jay, drop him to the car.
So now we're gonna go have burgers because we're right in front of food.
Dennis, burgers.
Burgers.
Fries. Papas fritas.
Papas fritas, baby.
If you had to give me a grade right now, F isn't an option. Or neither is D. Neither is D. It's got to be A, B, or C.
Okay, C.
Okay.
Barely now, passing a C.
No, I want you to explain yourself then.
Pour it out, please.
Look at this guy. This guy said F, what you guys are going to eat.
Please.
Now we have one more thing.
Oh, wait. We only have one more thing?
Yeah, I'm going to. But I don't know if you're going to be excited about this one. You're gonna have to take a picture in a Fashion Nova outfit.
Yeah, like Fashion Nova men, right?
No, Fashion Nova, no. How do you feel about that?
Jackie, I know, I wish your clothes fit me. I wish we could have done that.
Oh, I'm sure they do. Don't act. You just have a bigger butt than me, so.
People don't know that you like take Fashion Nova pictures, so that really wouldn't make sense, Jackie.
Oh, okay, because nobody knows that. That's literally on my whole Instagram.
Okay, you want to take a Fashion Nova picture?
Yeah.
I already got my nails done. I went to Starbucks. I'm already being you. I might as well take a Fashion Nova picture.
I took it easier on you.
I think Dennis is really enjoying his pedicure. He still doesn't have his socks on.
I've been flickering my toes everywhere I go. I walk like this now.
Okay, guys, so I laid out some outfits for Brandon. I have some jeans, you know, cute jacket. This one says petty because that's what he is. I told him not to come upstairs and see them. I'm gonna go with this one, but let's see what he chooses. I don't know how they're gonna fit him, but I'm excited. Brandon, come upstairs. Come in. You gotta check your options for what you're gonna wear. Come on, they're cute. Hey, you're supposed to be me today.
Jackie, this is short. Okay, let's just test where this would go up to.
It's gonna look a little longer, I think, once you put it on.
Okay, if I wear the skirt.
Yeah.
Where does that come up to? Oh, this is a long skirt.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a long skirt.
You can't be showing too much, Brandon.
Okay, wait, what the hell?
This is a bodysuit.
Wetsuit?
A bodysuit.
Okay, well, my thing is not this small. It's not gonna freaking, what is this?
You have to put it like a diaper.
So when you wear this, you pee your pants? Jackie, look, sorry, but this.
Brandon, it's not gonna show your thing.
I know, but this is not gonna cover my. Just so everyone knows, I'm being forced.
Come on, son's boy.
Hold on, what I don't understand, why can't it just be a shirt? Why does it have to have the bodysuit thing? It's too small, it doesn't fit. Hold on, I can't pull it down like that, it's gonna rip.
I need to see, okay, if you rip it, you're paying for it.
My thing is, it's not closing. I'm not closing it, Jackie.
Brandon.
Yeah, I'll put the skirt on right now. Skirt.
I thought you were ready to come out.
Hey, I'm keeping my boxers on because if you look under my skirt, you're gonna see my, you wanna see what I'm talking about really quick? Let me just tell you what I'm talking about.
Well, that's why, because look, this is supposed to be off shoulder.
Oh.
Ah, come on. Nah,
so wait, you don't wear it like this?
No, what are you?
Okay.
Oh, no, 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 you ruined the look.
Why does it need the freaking, the clip on the bottom? Like, what's the
point? It's a bodysuit.
Ooh, a camo skirt. Jackie, I hope you don't like the skirt because it's going to rip.
Unbutton it and then button it up. Yeah. Brandon, you could not be a chick. Like, you're a mess.
This is bad, Jackie.
Why?
No, no, this is bad.
Don't tell me you ripped it. You ripped it,
no,
didn't you?
I'm only on the first button, but I trust me, by the time I get to the second and third one, it's going to be ripped. How high? Is this a high-waisted skirt or no?
Like, it's really up to you how you wear it.
Well, it wasn't up to me to make this video.
Booker's attracted to you, I swear.
Booker, I'm not Jackie.
Wait, Brandon, why do you look good in that?
Stop, Jackie.
Dennis, come and please look at this.
Dennis, don't look under my skirt. Don't look under. You know how they make girl shirts? It's like a bathing suit. You have to clip it down.
Wait, Brandon, your butt looks so good in this.
Okay, Jackie, let's take the picture inside.
No, outside. I take my pictures outside, come on.
In this house? The neighbors have known me since I was a kid. This is gonna scar them.
Okay, let me just see one pose and see how you would do it inside the house then.
So if this pose is good, we can take it inside the house?
Maybe.
Okay.
Oh no, honey, no. By the wall, there's a certain wall.
I don't
wall.
Like this off the shoulder thing, it feels weird. Hey, so if I'm wearing a skirt and I go to school, am I allowed to walk like this?
No, you're gonna get dress coded.
So how do girls walk if they wear a skirt? Like this?
Yeah, regular.
What's the point of wearing? Oh, and how do I have to sit like this?
Oh, it's ripped. 100% that's ripped.
Wait, so I can't
see? Ah, I can see Brandon.
Yeah, and let's just say, if I was a girl, it would be bad. I would be the biggest, oh my God.
You would be the biggest what? Go, go, go.
Hold on, I need to inspect if my neighbor.
Brandon, just go. You can't be scared. See you. You're looking thick today. So if you saw this outfit.
I stepped in mud. It's over.
Okay, let's see.
How do you pose? Tell me.
Put your leg out like this. Brandon, can you look a little bit?
I can't. I'm looking if people are coming. Okay, what do I do with my hand?
You just like put some, what? Put some hip to it. Oh no, 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 no.
Jackie, ah! How many pictures do you take?
I take 600 and you're giving me one face, one look, okay. Really worried, look excited. No, that's not my face. No. Am I a boy in a skirt? No. Brandon, your whole thing is showing there. Oh yeah, 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 on the car. Like you mean it though.
Okay, what's your pose, Jim?
Like something sexy, I don't know, like, oh no. Okay, I'm over it. George saw you. Go.
Is it done? Can I go back to basketball and editing videos?
Yeah.
Oh, it's done?
I have to rate you though, so I'm gonna give you like a C.
Jackie!
I'll give you a B plus, but not an A. You don't deserve an A.
What was I saying?
I'm gonna give you a B minus. No, a B plus, I meant.
And it went from C to B plus, to B minus, back to a B plus.
B plus.
You know what? Give
B
me an
plus.
F. Give me an F. I'll take an F.
No.
I want an F. How about that?
No.
Okay, fine.
How did you feel being me?
Okay, let me tell you. So the Spanish music was lit. I like Spanish music. The pedicure, I'm not gonna lie, it started super ticklish, but then when they started massaging the calves and my legs, as a basketball player, that was heaven. The Starbucks, I liked it. That's probably why I'm still so hyper. I'm just waiting to come crashing down. What else was there? Oh, the Fashion Nova picture. Yeah, let's just say we'll forget about that. You guys forget about that, okay? I had to do it. Man, seriously though, my favorite part of this video was seeing Justin and hopping into his car and just...
That is not part of my routine, first of all.
We thought this would be a funny video. We know this is something that you guys would probably like. So if you did, please be sure to drop a like. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. Jackie, thank you for letting me be Jackie for a day. But I'm back to Brandon.
I love them, Booker. That's Brandon.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Brandon, aka Brawadish. I love you guys all. I'm out.
Bye guys.
And drop a like if you want to see Jackie doing what I do for a day, because it's only right.
Oh no, I'm gonna have to wear your shorts.
Big deal, all I do is play basketball, that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but I have small legs, so I'm gonna, like, your shorts literally are gonna go up to here.
Hey, on a side note though, I'm not trying to like be funny or anything, I think I wore the shirt and the skirt better than you.
You never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.